Booyah! Welcome back to the channel, man. It's your boy Out West. In today's video, we for 2B reacting to, When You Play Too Much Mafia. It's by the creator, I'm Dante. I will have the original video linked down below, so you can watch it without me talking through it. Like, oh, if you're new to my channel, hit that sub button, oh, so I can know that y'all fucking with your boy. Comment down below what y'all want to see me to react to next, because I'm just throwing videos out there. I don't know what y'all fucking with and what y'all not fucking with. And hit that like button if you like this reaction. Don't forget to hit the like button. You feel me? It's going to glow up blue when you tap it, so it ain't that hard. You feel me? So yeah, man. Let's get into this video. Hit play.
Niggas in my butthole. Niggas in my butthole. Nigga.
Wait, what? Niggas in your butthole. What the fuck is you talking about?
Smokey? Yo, fucking hell. Yo, the fucking Smokey? No, no, no. It's T Smoke now. But friends and fucking family like you can call me T. Okay.
Alright.
T. Why are you talking like that? And what's with the toothpick? What are you talking about? What's with the fucking toothpick? What the fuck is wrong with this guy?
Who are you talking to?
Who the hell are you talking to? You know, you a funny dude, T. Smoke.
Yeah.
I'm fucking sorry. Say that again. You make me laugh. Like you're funny. You're. As in, I amuse you like a fucking clown or something. Yo, relax.
No.
You said I'm a funny guy, but you're the fucking comedian, right? Oh, it's flattering. I wouldn't say I was a comedian. I'm just, you know. No. You're the fucking comedian with the fucking YouTube channel, the fucking Twitch, all the followers on Instagram. You're a fucking comedian, yet ever since you stepped in this room, I haven't laughed once. The fuck is that about? What's going on?
On your ass.
I want to laugh. I mean, I don't just keep jokes in my head like there's a pop quiz coming up. I'm just saying, is it wrong that I want to fucking laugh, but you're laughing at me like I'm the fucking comedian? Yo, I'm not saying that it's wrong that you want to laugh. I get it. I'm just not, you know, I'm not a comedian. I'm just, you know, sometimes I make people laugh and it's like in the moment in the conversation. It's crazy.
Oh!
All I want to do is fucking laugh. Why don't you watch a Dave Chappelle special? What are you doing with that? Hopefully getting a joke out of you. Yeah, but I mean, it's not actually loaded, is it? Well, I guess in 5 seconds, the both of us is gonna fucking find out.
Well,
tell
damn.
Me a joke.
Five. Shit.
You wanna hear 5 jokes?
No, nigga.
4.
Oh, that's the timer.
Tree.
I don't even think I'm that funny, man. I think I'm more annoying, right? Okay, knock, knock.
Who's there? 2.
Tata.
Tata who? 1.
Tatooine? Like the planet? Look, Skywalker.
I don't know shit about that. I'm lost.
Thought of it myself right here on the spot.
Yo, so is that a fucking Star Trek joke?
No, I think you mean Star Wars.
What the fuck did I say?
Oh, you said Star. Shit. You said Star Trek.
No, I'm pretty sure I fucking said Star Wars. Where the fuck did you get Star Trek from? Trying to make me out like a dummy?
Oh my god,
it's crazy.
I probably just misheard you, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you fucking must have misheard.
Just could have sworn you said Star Trek instead of Star Wars.
I fucking said Star Wars, mm-hmm. And then you pull Star Trek out your ass like I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about.
You're right, I'm just fucking stupid, man.
So what did I say?
You said Star Wars. The whole time.
And then what did you say?
I said Star Trek like a complete fucking dumbass.
Yo, fucking relax, it's not loaded.
That makes it funny.
See?
Nigga.
Those are holotapes.
What the fuck, it is loaded.
It was loaded with holotips.
Fuck, this shit's fucking loaded.
Yeah. The dude got
fucking crazy. Good thing you're a fucking funny guy.
Yeah. Curse myself.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say.
Dude, put that old ass. I don't even know what that song even from, but that just sounded like an old ass. Old ass song. Or from one of them type of movies type shit. Old ass movies. But yeah, man, that's the reaction. So if you guys enjoyed that reaction, don't forget to hit the like button if you liked it. And hit the sub button if you're new to my channel, man. I'm going to keep telling y'all that till y'all start hitting that sub button, man. I'm on the road to 1K. I'm almost there. Only 200 some away. You feel me? And comment down below what y'all want to see next. What y'all want to see me to react to next. Don't forget that. Also, I got a story time from y'all. Not from y'all, but for y'all. You feel me? I don't know when the fuck I'm going to shoot. I got to clean up and shit. So, after I put out these couple reactions, I just record it. Edit these. I ain't going to edit them. You feel me? You know, I'm going. You know, you feel me? Put my intros in, outros in. You feel me? Make thumbnails and shit. When I do all that, upload them and shit. I'm going to drop three story time at some point today. I don't know when, but I will. So, with all that being said, I'm gone. Out west, out. Peace.